Guts and my glory would have made a great story if I ever could remember.